The simplicity is what's really important, because that's key to good science, that anybody can come and do these measurements without any bias and without any mistakes. And using an app on your phone like RealityScan makes this as simple as possible.
KÄÄPÄ Biotech manages the largest Chaga mushroom cultivation network in the world.
Chaga is a very slow-growing, highly potent natural health product made from the interaction between the birch tree and the fungus that grows within it. The typical use for a birch forest would be in the paper industry, where the trees would stand for perhaps 20 years and would only net a handful of euros per tree. We offer, in the same time frame, many tons higher return on investment to the landowner, as we have an agreement to harvest those chagas which have been inoculated in the trees once they become large enough. For us to know how well the chagas are growing in the forest, we need to be able to measure them. And the best way to measure them is having a quick and easy reproducible technology.
And that's where RealityScan comes into play. Before, we used to use just a ruler, basically a caliper.
So when a single person comes and does a measurement, and then a few years later somebody else goes and does it, you'll end up with potentially a big difference in how it's measured. RealityScan allows us to go and scan the cocks on the tree easily with our phones.
We use RealityScan to take a series of pictures which will form the 3D model, and this 3D model can be analyzed in the lab for its volume.
It's all marked in our database according to each tree, their GPS location, and we can reproducibly do this measurement every year, so we have a very strong data set going into the future. Having our own inoculated forest network across Finland really guarantees that we have the only long-term sustainable source of chaga going into the future. RealityScan mobile app is one of our key research tools. For us to be able to measure this so accurately allows us to get the most chaga out of the trees that are inoculated at the right time. And this gives the best return on investment to the landowners.